This is a GCS Newsbreak.
I mean, we're simple. We're elementary. We just need to know yes or no.
The idea is simple. The more aware students and staff are of their energy use, the more likely they'll share in cutting waste and helping to save the planet. That's why these students and staff members are at Smith High on a Saturday. They're taking part in training for the EnergyWise program. It's designed to encourage the wise use of school facilities as a hands-on learning lab and promote GCS as a wise and responsible steward of the environment, as well as community tax dollars.
We are taking them and showing them how to make a difference in their buildings. And the buildings that we have, you know, we use energy every day, and we have an opportunity to make a difference in those buildings. And doing so by saving energy and reducing our environmental impact.
Saving money on energy bills can start as simply as cutting off unnecessary lighting or unplugging electronic power supplies that use electricity even when the equipment is not powered on. If GCS reduces its power consumption by just 5%, that translates into a $1 million savings on its electric bill each year. So these students will take what they've learned back to their schools and their classmates in hopes of making a difference as a team of energy conservationists who can help make a cleaner environment with savings that can also be reinvested in their education.
This has been a GCS Newsbreak.